Sumo jumps. So our legs are gonna be nice and wide, touch the ground, and then reach up and touch that sky as you jump. Remember to keep your chest up so that you're not bending over to touch the ground, but just going straight down and straight up.